So I created this retreat in Brazil because I really want more women to have the experience of connecting with their bodies and pleasure and get to do it in this beautiful place that I got to know 8 years ago. And I experienced so much transformation in myself in Brazil and learning how to walk differently, feel my body differently, connect with pleasure. And I know these things are not small, that they actually affect all of your life. So when you come here and get to learn directly in this laboratory of sensuality and self-love and acceptance, these are lessons that you get to take home with you and can really change your life the way it changed my life when I did it in this pretty big transformative travel way in my own life. And so with these retreats, we're creating a space so you can come and do that with me as your coach and guide, and also with someone amazing like Natalia, who also embodies this confidence, even though she's not a stick figure, and neither am I, and lots of other women who are here to support each other. So we're just creating this other space that we get to go to have a safe space to feel our sensuality, our beauty, and our potential as women.